Give them a good deal. Stop looking after tickets for later.
Thanks.
Good prizes.
What's in the bag?
What all are out there? What are the more exciting things in there? Let's investigate together.
Has grown massively. We were all doing 3 years worth of CPD in 3 weeks across the whole of Scotland. So if you're on, you know the socials. If you're on, please make sure you're putting them up to date. The first thing we also need to get, we need to get the selfie. Everybody in it.
Just about it.
If you haven't met Leash, Leash from the Tolls.
I've got a belly. Well, thank you so much for being here. I'm extremely more than proud of this community. And you now go to MIEE, you will be straight directed to learn. That's where you'll end up. What do you want to take out of this community? What can it give to you? What do you want to give back?
Kind of Microsoft Incubator School program.
Olivier, I'm from Armadale Academy, as you can hear most of the end.
You're 1920, 2021, 2022. We were two MIEE experts, and we had 5 certified MIEE teachers in the school.
Surnames and facts, there we go. Beautiful.
You'll wake up.
My name is Brian Clark, I work at Education Scotland. I used to be a teacher, I still feel like a teacher.
So, I now have this lending kit. This is what the schools get, and this wee thing. So, it's got lots of ears.
We did a Climate Smarter project this year, and one of the things that we worked on was making them motion-sensored lights with our microbits.
I have been doing this sort of project in terms of education.
No.
A colour sensor in its foot.
So they can draw. So that's how you would introduce this.
Mm-hmm.
So just a drawing.
No.
The kids can see the hat actually beating. It's amazing, isn't it? So there's 3 apps. You've got the Explorer app. You've got the object here,
90%, look at the ice, and then look at the date, and as the date changes, the kids can see how the ice disappears.
So far, well, first, I have to say, the day so far was absolutely fantastic, meeting this absolutely fabulous fellow. Sarah's been driving this community up here in the north. I really praise this idea of that me experts are people that can drive crowds and all that. And it's these little efforts that you see in everybody. Everybody's got this little spark that they like to do and then share and all that. And then there's those people who connect all those together.
It's been a great day so far. It's 2.5 years since we got to do this. And we were here last time, beginning of February 2020. But there's so many people that's came on the programme since then that we haven't had the chance to meet in person, and I think that's why we were so keen to have an MIEE expert only kind of meet up first of all, to give people that opportunity to come together. But this is also when the guys themselves start sharing, because we're having it as a teach meet. So they are coming up, they'll give us 5 minutes of what they're doing, and that's what I'm looking forward to. But just being able to be here, you can hear there's a buzz. Meeting this guy as well, he's been on for 18 months, and there are other fellows are so busy out there talking to people, I can't even find them to have a chat with.
It's been lovely. Thank you so much for organising this. Thank you. For-
So yeah, I'm Andy. I'm at St George's School, which is an all-girls school here.
I'd like to, this is my Twitter tag, work at St Patrick's Primary, and I...
I'm Heather, or Miss Aird on Twitter, usually with my Bitmoji with a cooking hat on.
Everyone, I'm Kirsteen. I am acting PT of an autism resort.
Sarah and I used it a couple of nights ago. We had a table, all the lower typing things in it.
If there's any Star Wars fans, there's always two of them saying, oh, a master and apprentice.
I'm Gwyneth Meadows and I put my Twitter handle button.
In that background behind some of the things that I was working in Power Automate.
So, hi everybody, I'm Claire Cooper. I teach at two different schools in interactive panel and it's not. Come on, Microsoft.
To everybody, and this is like all the kit that we have in South Ayrshire. So we actually have 8 clusters, and every cluster has the same kit.
We have a kit as well that goes out to our primary school. We said, you know, where can we put them? How can we get kids using them? How can we give them this experience?
So, guess what time it is now?
Raffle time!
We'd like to see Olivia's wandering about with his camera as well, so if you want to tell him, everybody turn around and tell him how awesome it is being in MIEE!